你可唔可以教下我哋嘅官员咧，点样去对付好似你咁有经验又僭建又罢官地咁多年知法犯法嘅人
？I've made my apologies and work is in progress on the UBWs at my house。
点解十年都唔做咧
？As I said, it's being resolved. Mistakes have been made。
你嘅政纲咧，一方面系要限制原居民卖村屋，但系一方面你自己系。非村民就是买村屋，这样是不是只许州官放火，不许百姓点灯啊？
That is what it comes down to. We have to resolve the issues in the new territories, and somebody has to speak up against the hungry cook.
议员立法，你又走去犯法，你没有我们业界的专业资格啦，你有什么资格去参选做议员啊？你怎样令到业界社会对你有信任呢？
Tony, I think that we have an election on the 11th of March, and the good thing about elections is that people can make their choice.
在这里其实我想送一件礼物，就是屋宇署出的小插子，什么是僭建物，等你回去呢好好认识。
论坛结束之前呢会是总结时间。
如果不想由一个没有专业资格，没有我们业界的投票权，知法犯法毫无诚信的候选人骑劫了我们议会代表的议席，不想香港继续有无理的拉布，3月11号大家一定要出来投票支持我一号谢伟全。
For over 33 years I've been in Hong Kong and Hong Kong has been my home. Vote Paul Zimmerman on March the 11th.